Todd, and Rob C. And last week back at the B Bar, one of my favourite little places in Plymouth. I'm going to play a few of my own tunes, a few covers, and I hope you like them. This is a song I always start with this one. Song about Plymouth.
City's so lovely when it rains, and the wind howls like a dog along Motley Plain. Buildings and the weather all one shade of gray. Wish it could have come on another day. Wish you could have seen in this prime, but that's something that's safe for another time. But now it's like clouds in the sky. Remember the pier and the rail that ran to the docks. Remember the Guinness clock. Now it's just apartments and luxury yachts. Some cities deserve what it got. And I wouldn't want to turn back time, but surely those memories can't just be mine. Now the light clouds in the sky. It's clearing up now. Didn't think I'd see spring come back around. You forget about the cycles, you have to ride through life. Forget about the good times when you're focused on strife. Well, I came straight out of Compton, somewhere between Effort and Jennermead. And I ain't got everything I want, but I got all I need. And I wouldn't want to waste your time, but I like to rewind from time to time. Maybe I'm just like those clouds in the sky. The city's so ugly when it rains, I wish it could have come on another day.
Very much. Good evening, everybody. Thank you. That was a song about inviting a friend to Plymouth who's never been here before, and they turn up and it's a rainy day. And that was what it was about. I'm going to do another song that features Plymouth as we're here. This is a song about Union Street. A song about a sailor who kind of stationed in Plymouth in the 60s and comes back and visits his old haunt, and it's called Ghost.
Thank you.
came back to have one last look around. Fond memories of the old town. Dreams since he's been brought to life in this old place. Passions rose before a fall from grace. I took a walk down the red light strip. Old girls on corners, young boys giving me lip. Pavements cracked and the bins overflow. Club shut down, now there's no business to show. All the fighters moved to another part of town. Cuban heels on cobbles, now the ships are on the ground. I sang a song here once, packed up music halls. Now goes to show these sailors on the tracks along the walls. Along the walls. Folsom's plan to join the real town. Summons up one last wave before it drowns. Once had aspirations mingled with the upper class. Now like the rest of this place is on the bones of its ass. I bet you 2-1 they knocked the palace down. Nothing would surprise me in this old town. Regeneration's the new buzzword on the street. Gentrification strips the carcass of its feet. All the dancers move to a nicer part of town. Stiletto heels on cobbles, now the dreams are broken down. The crowds here once took the curtain calls. Now goes to show these sailors on the tracks along the walls. Along the walls.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm gonna mix in a few covers with my own tunes, and this is a song written by Burt Bacharach and once covered by the Stranglers. I thought I could sneak something in there. If you see me walking down the street, and I start to cry, each time we meet, just walk on by. Walk on by. The maple-y, you don't see the tears, just let me grieve and cry. Each time I see you, I just wanna cry. Walk on by. Walk on by. I just can't get over losing you. So if I seem broken too, just walk on by. Walk on by. My foolish pride.
So let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me when you say goodbye. Walk on by. Walk on by. Walk on by. Just can't get over losing you. So if I seem broken in two, just walk on by. Walk on by. I'm falling apart. All that I have left. So let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me when you say goodbye. Walk on by. Walk on by. You really gotta go, so walk on by. Because if you didn't see the tears I cry, you really gotta go, so walk on by. Walk on by.
Thank you very much. Thank you. About Burt Bacharach and Hal David. Hal David often gets forgotten in that partnership, but he wrote the words. Okay, I'm going to lighten things up a bit, and I don't know if we've got any cat people here. I'm a big cat person. Is this a song about my cat? You got a cat? Have you got a cat? Well, exactly. My cat went missing during lockdown for 5 days. And it's like the worst bit of lockdown. We crawled Central Park for 5 days looking for our cat, and then we found her in a flat on the next road over. No, it got into their flat, and then they went away for 4 days, and it was locked in there. Found it down the toilet. I tell you, it's the worst thing. So this is a song about my cat, and it's called She Ain't No Feline Fool.
Sleeps all day and she's out all night. I'm out of my mind when she's out of sight. There's no one hipper than my cat. Even though she's trashed the flat, she's monochrome, her coat just shines. She always purrs and never whines. She looks at me like she's in love, but I know it's you that she's thinking of. She likes to hear me play guitar, but has to listen from afar. With this cat's on a haunted roof, this cat's still feeling cool, cause this cat might seem aloof, but this cat ain't no feline fool. She ain't no feline fool. feel I'm cool. She likes to lie down somewhere high. Look down on us with sleepy eyes. She sits on guard in our backyard. She's just a pussy, but she thinks she's hard. The other cats in the neighborhood are fine, but nowhere near as good. Her best friend's Ginger when they play. I hope he's not leading her astray by taking catnip off the park, tormenting neighbors after dark. She likes to snuggle up in bed, then fall asleep above your head. At 5 a.m. I should be mad, but she's the best cat I ever had. Eating tobacco and chewing flowers, putting your presence in the darkest hours. When this cat's on the hot tin roof, this cat's still feeling cool, cause this cat might seem aloof, but this cat ain't no feline fool. She ain't no feline fool. She goes,
for my cat, Mono, she's called. She's black and white. We figured the license would be cheaper. No. You don't need to have it. The end of something special.
I walked down that bar with the Sandman man statue in the window. Sitting in cafe bit the dust. Jenny from the bus got ripped off
in a rock and roll in the window.
Jubilee wheel has turned to rust. I burned down that shack by the railway station. Short work of it. No one pays for anything anymore. This damnation. The millennium clock is clogged with shit. Hang out at the front. I hear the northern lights are performing. Just the end of don't tell me now. That's not instrumental.
Very much, thank you. Just like to say, some of these songs are available on Spotify and Amazon and iTunes and Bandcamp. I'm going to play an old folk song written by Gene Ritchie called The LNN Don't Stop You Anymore.
Baby, my daddy sat me down and said to me, son, you go to school and learn your letters. Don't be no dusty miner for that me. I was born and raised on the mouth of the Hazard Hollow, with a coke-hide road and rumble past my door. Now they stand in the rust and roll of all empty. Just the LNN don't stop here anymore. Used to think my daddy was a black man, strips enough to buy the corner store. Now it goes to town with empty pockets. Lord, his face is white as a February snow. I was born and raised in the mouth of the Hazard Hollow. The cold pipe rolled and rumbled past my door. But now they stand in the rust and roll of all MCs. Cause the element don't stop here anymore. Hey. Dreams. I went down to the office to get my payday like I'd done before. But there were cuckoo vines covering the doorway. There were leaves and grass growing right out through the floor. And I was born and raised in the mouth of the Hazard Hollow, with a coal cob rolled and rumble past my door. But now they stand in the rust and roll of all MCs. Till CLN don't stop here anymore. Never thought I'd live to learn to love the cold dust. Never thought I'd pray to hear those angels roar. But oh God, I wish that grass would turn to money. And then the greenbacks, they fill my pockets once more. I was born and raised in the mouth of the Hazard Hollow, with a coal cob rolled and rumbled past my door. But now they stand in the rust and roll of all MCs. Cause the LNN don't stop here anymore. Said the LNN don't stop here anymore. Said the LNN don't stop here anymore.
There you go. A bit frantic, that one. Thank you. Okay, this is a song, a pretty recent song. Available on all major streaming and download platforms. And it's called Once More.
Down there by the shore, where the ocean meets the sand. I can't go there anymore. There was a certain song we loved that touched us to the core. words and melodies so sweet. As we swept across the floor, there was a bar we would frequent, drink two or three or four. Cocooned in our safe world, but I can't drink there anymore. There's a photo that I kept. You were only 24. It safely took away now. I can't face it anymore. There's a walk we used to take until our feet were sore. Arm in arm against the wind, we climbed up every door. There's a bar we would frequent, drink two or three or four. Now those memories don't affect, and I can't sleep there anymore. In which we lived, well, I crawled across the floor. I climbed up every wall and I knocked on every door. I woke from every nightmare that I never could ignore. Well, that lonesome empty space, I can't live there anymore. For us down there by the shore, let me take you by the hand, let me take you there once more. Well, I'll take you there once more.
Thank you very much. This is quite a new song, and a song about the old days, about the good times, even though there's still good times happening now. But sometimes you had a good time and you didn't actually know this during the time, because you were too busy thinking about something else. So, this is what that song's about. It's called Good Times.
Once again, I'm a troubadour. I'm drinking coffee at you. Happy I'm a pink cat pacing the wall, a refugee from group. Rope up in my pocket and my head in the clouds. A walking, talking caricature. A vision that is nothing but pure. A fever that can never be cured. Well, they were good times, although I didn't notice at the time. There was something I was trying to protect. And there were 10,000 people, they were singing along. It's clearer now in retrospect. It's like the first time, although I didn't know it at the time. The feeling just passed me by. And I was so wrapped up in the who and the why that I never stopped to wonder why, never stopped to wonder why. That was then, but this is now. It's all the same timeline. A little this, a little that. A little of what makes you fine. Now I'm jazz, swinging with the cat. Well, I'm just naturally curious. I'm fast and I'm furious. I'm innocent but furious. I'm take me as you find me at any time. Well, I could be somebody else. I've got so many hats to try. I could confuse myself. Keep it fresh and close at hand. And don't repeat yourself. Or you'll defeat yourself. You won't need any help. I only just recall that they were good times, although I didn't notice at the time. There was something I was trying to protect. And there were 10,000 people, they were singing along. It's clearer now in retrospect. Just like the first time, although I didn't know it at the time, the feeling just passed me by. And I was so wrapped up in the who and the why that I never stopped to wonder why, never stopped to wonder why.
Thank you very much. Hello, mate. Okay, I'm going to do another little cover tune here. And it's done by Carly Simon. You probably know this one. Maybe the first one all night. I don't know. You walked into a party like you were walking up to a yacht. Your hat strategically dipped below one eye. Your scarf was apricot. You have one eye in the mirror as you watch yourself gavotte. And all of the boys dream that they'd be a partner, they'd be a partner, and you're so vain. You probably think the song is about you. You're so vain. I bet you think the song is about you. Don't you? Don't you? Well, you had me several years ago when I was still quite naive. And you said that we'd make such a pretty pair, and that you would never leave. But you gave away the things you love. One of them was me. I had some dreams, there were clouds in my coffee, clouds in my coffee, and you're so vain. Probably think the song is about you. You're so vain. I bet you think the song is about you. Don't you? Don't you? Well, I hear that you went up to Saratoga and you're naturally one. And you flew your little jet out to Nova Scotia to see a total eclipse of the sun. Where you will be all the time. When you're not, you're with someone who was by all the wife of a close friend. Wife of a close friend, and you're so vain. You probably think the song is about you. You're so vain. I bet you think the song is about you. Don't you? Don't you? You're so vain. Probably think the song is about you. You're so vain. I bet
you think the song is about you? Don't you, don't you? You're so there.
Thank you very much. I won't dedicate that song to anybody in particular. I always notice, though, that somebody usually points at somebody else on their table about halfway through the first chorus. This song's about you. It's usually a girl talking to a guy. And they're usually right. Okay, I'm going to do two or three more before I have a short break. And this next song's a new song. It's a song called Everything is Temporary.
Kitchen wall is keeping me in time. Time's slipping out of you, it's called. The name it calls is mine. Shape shifting, I'll be changing form as I move along the line. The heavy lifting has all been done, there's no more steps to climb. Everything is temporary, all of this is transient. Nothing happens by design, everything's an accident. Everything's an accident. I stopped thinking about what's before, forgotten what's behind. Left my memory all hiding out in the corners of my mind. Nostalgia for an age to come, I dream it might come true. I crash headlong into the sun and I hope I fly right through. Everything is temporary, no one's in control. Nothing's ever set in stone, and no one really knows. No one really knows. No one hears you when you cry. Nothing tempts you anymore. No one looks you in the eye. Well, nothing feels like it did before. Everything is temporary, all of this is transient. Nothing ever's by design, everything's an accident. Everything is temporary, no one's in control. None of this is ever set in stone, and no one really knows.
Thank you very much. Thank you. This is a song called Normalizing Lies and Corruption.
Normalizing lies and corruption, screaming it off for yourself. Terrorizing lives with the cold black eyes, accumulating mountains of wealth. with power to divide it all adds up. Don't need no powers of deduction. Pressure valve drops, now it's ramping up. They're normalizing lies and corruption. So keep your hands off my people, I got my eye on you. On you and your people, and everybody like you. I'm watching every move you make, you fake. They will try to prove it was really your mistake. The pressure valve drops, now it's ramping up. The temperature keeps on rising, rising, rising. Demonizing tribes is a function of those who seek to divide. Promulgating hate and division, and hoping you stand aside. If your face don't fit, you can do one. And if you don't fly the flag, or sing that dirge of an anthem, your voice they will try to gag. And if you lend your vote to a populist, you can cross my name off your birthday card list. If you take offense at my point of view, then drop the pretense and admit what is true. If you think the ride is gonna be free, I'll be calling you out from the top of every tree. If you stole the jewels whilst everyone slept, that's a state I will never accept. Into a place you should never accept. Now the normalizing lies and corruption, screaming it out for themselves. Terrorizing lies with their cold black eyes, accumulating mountains of wealth. The power to divide it all adds up. Don't need no powers of deduction. Pressure valve drops, now it's ramping up. The normalizing lies and corruption. So keep your hands off my people, I got my eye on you. On you and your people, and everybody like you. Keep your hands off my people, you're promulgating hate and division. Cause you and your people are normalizing lies and corruption.
Thank you very much. Song dedicated to the government. Okay, I'm going to, just before I have a break, I'm going to do a couple of tunes, some Jano-centric material, some new Janakana, I call my music. Green Army. I've got my Plymouth Argo badge on my guitar stand, just to prove my Jana credentials, but I'm going to prove them even more with this little spoken word piece I'm going to do now. So, is everybody here from Plymouth? Yeah. I know you're not, Jimmy. Where are you from, Mo? Oh, you are Jana. Okay. Yeah. You're Cornish. So, honorary. Oh, where are you? Okay, that's fine. Okay, this is for anybody who's not sure what a Jana is. I'm going to just explain it in 10 verses. Okay? They're all very quick. So, I come out front for this one. They say it's someone who's born within sight of the sea. You might not agree that applies to me. I might come from the north, from a place called Whitley, but I'm more of a Janner than you're. I once had a break, lived in Bristol City, but came back to the muffs because it wasn't for me. I crossed over the Tamar and lived overseas, but Cornwall's no place for a Janner like me. I don't shop at Tesco or J.S. Sainsbury. I'm more comfortable in Longest than places like Aldi. I stick to the west end of town if I can, where Kirsty and Stacey are hatching a plan. The chip stop chippy is fine dining to me. Captain Jasper's the snack box and I've reviewed me.
It's all you can eat down at Buffet City. If you go there 9 times, then the 10th one is free. It's not gourmet food, but it does it for me. I've been known to partake in a café latte. I went to the uni. I did media lab arts. I studied Adorno and Boring Old Farts. I went to the Tate. I checked out Damien Hirst. It did nothing for me, but I still got a first. You don't have to be clever to get a degree. If I wasn't a janitor, I'd have 2 or 3. 2 guys in the Dolphin said, "You're not from round here." I said, "I've only come in for a nice quiet beer." My mum's from Cap Down and my dad was from Swilly, so I'm more of a janitor than they ever be. I spent quite some time down in Plymouth City. I like to give every buster at least 50p. I like to hear a good song as it floats on the breeze, and I don't believe music should always be free. I like Crazy Arm, Vince Lee, and Mad Dog McCree, and Marlo S. Coleman is my favourite MC. I've gigged at the B Bar and down the Millie. I was there at the birth of the PMC. Down on the Barbie, the Mrs. Amigas and Ruth Machab as he pissed in the seat. He don't like the pencil, he said to Mandy. I said, "I'm more of a Janna than you'll ever be, mate." Thank you very much. This was my last song for the first set. Song about Kirsty and Stacey. You said, "Meet me down past the end of Are You and Ivan. We could do the charity shop for the venue at Fiverr. We'll walk the long way around to get into Primark. Use the pop station entrance by that trash landmark. Because it's all students and posh folks at the top of the town. Later we could walk to Plymouth Hoe and stare at Plymouth Sound. Check the yachts on the Barbican, see how the other half live. Pick up 10 lighters from that market stall for just a couple of quid. We could take the kids to janitors near Burley one day. Sit and watch your little face as she plays. Then pay $5.99 for a drink and a cavalry. Sick of sitting at home, waiting for the cavalry. We'll get some fish and chips and some drink on the way home. It's good telly tonight and I'm home alone. But we'll have to nick some stuff first, take it round to Brenda's. Swing by Wayne's, get some weed, we'll be back by EastEnders. I'm gonna put my name down for a council flat. Get away from my little brother because I'm not sure where he's at. Him and his dodgy mates, they go out slashing people's tires. They're looking for random people to tax and stoking the fires. I'm gonna save some money up and visit my dad in Nick. Call me little princess as I could have my pick. But boys in trouble, I'd rather have you as my friend. At least with you I never have to pretend. I want to get my tongue pierced with a new tattoo. Love my mother when she had me back in 92. Steve with that tracer now, I bet he hits her like he hit me. Which is a bit of a slag, but it still seems like a pee. He used to go on about those thick girls on Hollyoaks, but he can hardly get it up with all that weed he smokes. You don't see the baby now, and that's how I want it to stay. I just hope we can find someone to care for us one day. Remember school we used to dream all day. Johnny and Brad would come to take us away. But they never came and now we're stuck down past the end.
be scared I still have you, my friend. And one day I'll have your big day out. One day I'll have your big day out. One day I'll have your big day out. One day I'll have your big day out.
Thank you very much. My name's Rob C. I'm going to take a short break. I'll be back in about 15 minutes. Thank you.
Okay, time for a little bit more music. My name is Rob. Anybody, everybody who's either here for the first set or they know me anyway. I'm going to do a song that I co-wrote with a friend of mine called Julian Isaacs. So, some of you might know him as Antipus, or as Jules, or Julian Isaacs, or the punk balladeer, as he was known. During lockdown, he sent me some lyrics and wrote a few tunes. And this is one of them, the first one.
She rumbles like thunder right under my nose. Sliding quiver from her head to my toes. Crawling down the sidewalk like an alley cat. I guess it is an end in wonder that. Her eyes are topaz, hips are slinky. Her high seats are jazz and her boots are kinky. With a horny tongue, nobody supposes. She's really a princess, a living with frozen. Try to pull a backbone and a cobra kiss. She got back five and a man with sweetest kiss. And when she rolls to greet me, she says, hey, whether you will or whether you won't, whether you're thrilled or whether you don't. If it's your chill podcast for today, this thing can't last a round of things. Many men have tried me, but none can buy me. My name is Amanda, so you can fly me. I'm cheaper than saffron, but purer than gold. I've never been a man to heaven, no. I still make it dark and diamond. Thank you, Lord, for your love. Still take you dead or alive. She's a female lover. She's an etiquette queen of diamonds and pearls. Kidnapped from a crime scene. Surprised with the girls. The goods in her sneaky blue eyes. Keeps her gun head sure and steady. The ransom might be set to rise, but she's always at the ready. I'm out on the street where she should be in stir. She took my hand with a swish of eye my flow. The crystal curse means the curse is reversed. She'll make you talk and dive and let you go. She'll take you dead or alive. She's one people.
Thank you very much, thank you.
Okay, it's an old tune, really old one. Thank you.
forgotten place for me and you, but it ain't in this old world where I'm.
Thank you. It was an old song from when I was a youngster.
Drifting in and out, high on singing through my mouth. Out of all those kinds of people, you got a face with a view. I'm just an animal looking for a home and share the same space for a minute or two. And you love me until my heart stops. Love me till I dip. Eyes that light up, I see through you. Cover up the blank spots, hit me on the head, I got a
very much, thank you. Confused myself. Yeah, a song by Talking Heads, one of my favorite bands from way back. And I'm gonna play another one of my own tunes. This is one I haven't sung for a long time. I usually get other people to sing this one, but as you can see, I'm on my own. Hopefully, I'll remember the words.
Another comes home, they will have each other wherever they roam. Across the tracks of my tears, see the tunnel of love on the new bridge of sighs that takes me above. I'm counting the stops till I see you again. In my head, I'm riding this song by the train. Song about a train. graffiti, the secret unfolds. You know that some stories are better untold. It's funny how you find that the view from a train can even make your own hometown look strange. Funny how the rail always equals the man. How the rhythm of motion leads you a dance. There's joy and a sorrow through the sunshine and rain. They are driving me to write this song about a train. A song about a train. A song about a train. Well, I'm counting the stars till I see you again. It's away from a platform. It's a vision beneath. In a new destination. You can always believe. And laughter, they come flooding back out. I find you that this is what I'm really about. Listening to waves, pretending I'm crossing the United States. There's one other depart, another comes only. We'll have each other wherever they roam. Crossing tracks of my tears through the tunnel of love. On the new bridge of sighs that takes me above. I'm counting the stars so I see you again in my head. I'm riding the sky.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
That's all these aches and pains. Just talking about getting old in. I'm diagnosed with anemia today, so it's just another one to add to the list. Really? That sort of old age. Last song named Tom Waits. It was a Tom Waits song. I'm sure Seb will know this one. In a million in a drop this week. Dutch pig on a downtown train. Got a pistol, put the gun on the shoot. I'm in the corner in the pouring rain. 60 man on a dead man's chest. Well, I've been drinking from a broken cup. Two pairs of pants and a mohair vest. I'm full of bourbon, I can't stand up. Said, hey, little birds, fly away. Your house is on fire, children are alone. Hey, little birds, fly away home. Your house is on fire, children are alone. Shipper broke a bottle on Morgan's head. Well, I've been stepping on the devil's tail. Across the stripes of a homeless head. And through the bars of a Cuban jail. Purple fingers on a broken knife. Some people drinking from a cocktail glass. I'm on assault with someone else's wife. I might have you from up on top of the mast. But say, hey, little bird, fly away. Your house is on fire, your children are alone. Hey, little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children are alone. I'm She's on the front of the bed. Steve's bored on a swing and ride. To the carnival is what she said. $100 to the dark side. And a million in a drop dead suit. A Dutch pig on a dancing train. $2 pistol for the gun don't shoot. I'm in a corner in a boring rain. Hey, little birds fly away home. Houses on fire, your children all alone. Hey, little birds fly away home. Houses on fire, your children all alone.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Cheers, Jim. Might take a problem tomorrow. Somebody actually came up to me once and said, is that a Vince Lee song? It's true.
Which it kind of is, really.
Yeah, you know, we've all stolen it. I'll do another song that I wrote with Julian Isaacs, actually. This is a kind of... Julian's pretty good lyricist. And this is a song called Heaven Sent. It's quiet enough now to do these quiet ones.
Like the spring perfume, she's curving in a crescent, like the morning dew. She wins, nearly heaven sent. She's smashing and she's splashing, like a puppy, puppy, babe. She's sending you to your grave, you're far from ready. Your knees unsteady. Roman to present, she makes me stagger like Niagara, hot and spicy, like a bourbon. She wins, nearly heaven. She's cuddly when she's bubbly, like a large gin fizz. The only trouble is that every second whiff makes me wonder. She's nearly heaven. Heaven sent, it's a natural bend, a sniff of her allure, pure and pure, your money's all spent, and it's kill or cure, and it's surely a small surprise, to see her vaporize, before your very eyes, with an air of Cleopatra. Like Nancy Sinatra, she doesn't need to try. Citrus cologne is a home from home. Lois Lane's in my cockpit. She wears me innocent. She wears me innocent. Thank you.
Tiger.
Julian Isaacs from the lyrics there. It's got enough words, let's face it.
Never show him up.
With Brian Herdman, right, so to do some co-write songs. I should turn up for my gigs so they could hear their songs in. So this is Brian's a mate of mine, I've met with a few people in here. And, lovely guy. He lives on the Barbican actually. Can you believe me? Well, I do. It's got a good excuse. And this is a song called Balloons.
September falls in a gloomy cafe. All the things you refused and those you'd thrown away. And the ones that you kept that were hidden inside. Not one on the sleeves of an autumn ride. Who shuffles through these green turns to us as the love died through the wants and the trust. The wants and the trust. You'd fall through the pistol bruises on your knees, dry your tears and a hug and a squeeze. And the way you skip off round the bed, round and round with each new friend. Only to play with toy balloons and the rest, never have to put your love to the test. You love to the test, dreamers of the life that you might have left. When you were 5 years old, how spring turned to summer and summer grows cold. Never knew the deeps or the words unkind. Our hearts could be broken just like mine. Only to play with toy balloons and the rest. Never have to put your love to the test. And now you talk about your feelings like you talk about the weather. How things fall apart now when they were together. There was something that long the moment was dead. And the moment got and we needed a day. Some balloons for us, others to play. Love shares a bed with a felon called hey. With a felon called hey. Put your love to the test. Only to play with toy balloons and the rest. You never have to put your love to the test.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Alright,
it's quite intimate, isn't it? It gets scarier the less people there are.
I grew up in a place called Whitley, which is the epicenter of the universe.
Whitley, for those who don't know, Whitley was like used to be two farms. One of them was owned by a farmer called Congdon. I don't think he's related to me, but it's an interesting fact. And after the Second World War, when we needed housing in Plymouth, they bought the farm. The council bought the farms of these two people who had the farms. And they built the biggest housing estate at the time, I think, in the country. And, they built this housing estate, but they never actually built any amenities, so there was just like houses and tracks and no transport, or shops, or doctors, or schools, or anything. And a really significant, you can tell I've researched this, I'm not old enough to remember this story. A really significant moment in Whitley's history is when the first bus came to Whitley. It was like a carnival day. So, a bit like when the railroad got to somewhere in the States. So I wrote a song called The Day the First Bus Came to Town. We just stranded here
they think it's all you know. Abandoned by those pushing pants. They said you should be grateful that you trouble me. They couldn't see it through our lens. Trudging through dark muddy fields, wet cement and tar. Data on the gauntlet thrown, contempt held from afar. We line the streets all gathered round. The day the first bus came to town, clapped and cheated and stamped the ground. The wheels so perfectly round, the horn a beautiful sound. So line the streets and gather round, 'cause today the first bus came to town. Times were hard back then, but then they always are. Still, there's no excuses. We built a house, but then they didn't build the road. And all your platitudes were useless. Like the farmers they sent packing, we all struggled to relocate. We came back strong to fight it, took control of our own fate. We lie in the streets of the ground. The day the first bus came to town, clapped it cheered and stamped the ground. The wheels so perfectly round, the horn a beautiful sound. So grab a seat and settle down, 'cause today the first bus came to town. I come from a city that's just been destroyed. Well, that's the repeat of the show that I want to avoid. Every new pavement and every new road brought joy to a people once sad to behold. We trip over memories and walk into walls. The house where I was born still stands, whilst everything around it falls. We line the streets of Delaware. The day the first bus came to town, clapped and cheered and stamped the ground. The wheels so perfectly round. The horn a beautiful sound. So paint your face and paint the town. It's the day the first bus came to town.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, I've got a couple of more tunes, but I don't want to keep you guys too late. There's a war to get back to. One of the first songs that ever was done was a song by a band called The Only Ones. They were one of my favorite bands when I was living in Whitley. Funny enough, on Floodshead Road. This is a song by The Only Ones.
I'll always love with Face your threats, stand up straight and tall and shout it out. I think I'm on the world with you, with you. I'm on another planet with you, with you. You get on the mess. I don't find it irritating. You only play to win, but I don't think rehabilitating. Oh no, I think I'm on another world with you, with you. I'm on another planet with you. Another girl, another planet with you.
Thank you very much. Yeah, somebody only wants to request. This is a song earlier on, when I finished the first day, I wrote this song. I did this song called Kirsty and Stacey's Big Day Out. And, Kirsty and Stacey are about these two imaginary characters that I imagined. So the first song I wrote about Kirsty and Stacey was called Kirsty and Stacey's Good Day Out. And then I wrote a bunch of other songs about them, and which turned into like a whole story, which Brian was going to write a screenplay for, but I never got around to. And in this song, Kirsty and Stacey go on a shoplifting spree in the city centre, in order to get some money to go on holidays so they can travel their way around Greece. That song's called Megale Mera, which is actually Greek for Big Day Out. There's a lot of intertextuality going on here for all you students of English. This song is called Shoplifting Spree.
And if we get caught, won't we get surprised? And they probably won't call the cops. The ride last year was a big day out. We took the cop in the town. Drank so much vodka, so much gin. I don't know how I didn't drown. Only fair that we get my share is redistribution of wealth. I don't need advice from a economist. I can do it for myself. I'm a shoplifting spree. Liberating them to sell what you and me. Found and it's absolutely free. Yeah. Come join us on the shop that it's free. Got two gold rings and a suit with a watch and a nice blue pair of jeans. Avoid the stuff from the cheaper stores because it all pulls apart at the seams. I got a barely done this for the boots canvas. Pass it all on between me. Wayne wants a table from the furniture shop. Well, I have to get James to help with him. The guy with the tash on the baseball hat. He needs a little distraction. Take it from the back and throw it past one. Looks like he could use the action. There's a bottle of gin and a bit of bin to take the taste away. It's a bit of a drag, but when we're out of the black, it's the only price we pay. On the shoplifting spree. Liberation just too tough for you and me. It's ethically sound and it's absolutely free. I'm gonna start the shoplifting spree. The small town trucks in a different world. I gotta do my best for my little girl. The table turns on a ruling glass. Now the rule of law can kiss my little ass.
Thank you very much. I'm going to play my final song now. And I wrote this song about 4 years ago. And unfortunately, it's kind of come true. So, obviously, the captain's near me. Let's get on. Let's try to sing it in that key. I wrote this song when Donald Trump was, you know, doing his thing. And I thought I'd write a jolly little song about the impending apocalypse. I don't know, it might take on a different meaning though. It was always quite flippant, this song, but it seems like an appropriate song to finish with.
Every mushroom cloud has a silver lining. The light at the end of the tunnel is plutonium shining. There's hysteria in every nation. We're all gonna die, but at least there's some consolation. You can blow away a cash on a real big night. Get your picks while you still got time. Spit the truth to the people you hate. You can set things straight before we all meet our fate. And you won't have to go to work no more. Cause I'm sure there's gonna be another world war. Close all the windows and lock all the doors. You won't have to worry about keeping the score. No need to fret about the sinking in the bowl. Cause I'm sure there's gonna be another world war. You've been learning jack and white game before. It's sure there's gonna be a third world war.
When the warning comes, we'll get it on.
We've only got 4 minutes, but it probably won't take that long. We'll all go out with a really big bang. My head's still full of all these songs I ever sang. You can take all the drugs you can find in the house. Chop them all off and lay them all out. Drink till you can't find a fridge no more. You can make your own laws and be around without applause. You won't have to go to work no more. Cause I'm sure there's gonna be another world war. Close all the windows and lock all the doors. You won't have to worry about keeping the score. No need to fret about thinking in the pool. Cause I'm sure there's gonna be another world war. We didn't learn jack or black game before. I'm sure there's gonna be a third world war.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Well, my name's been Rob C. Thank you very much for listening. I'd like to introduce you to my band. They're all at home. Before I go,
don't worry now, there's no need to stress. If you're all screwed up and your life is just a mess. Before I go, there's one thing that I must do. I wanna say I'm sorry and tell you all that I love you.
Thank you very much. Good evening. Thank you.